All right, finally got the engine started. Took me about 20 minutes of flipping and choking and trying to prime it, because I don't know, the diaphragm must have been dry. It was a bugger to get it going, but once it got going, it's a peach.
A little lean.